And we're here. Fast travel is great.
Welcome back, everybody.
I made it.
Yay. Going to the other side of the apartments.
We're going to kill everyone. Or rob them. Probably rob them. I prefer to... Oh.
Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the dude again.
Mm-hmm.
You seem to be taking great interest in our progress. Do you need something, little man? Quiet, Ligra. That's Kalanoa, the infamous bounty hunter.
Here's a bounty on your little green heads. I'm here to collect.
The only way you'll collect that bounty's over our cold dead bodies.
Well.
That's the plan.
That was stupid. He missed a lot. Hi.
Hello again.
I love it. He just looks at us like, whatever. Did you leave me more loot? No? Darn.
Apparently they didn't have any loot. What?
Okay, we'll just leave that one. Hello, more of you. Why are you
Hello.
Fucks everywhere?
They're all over the place.
Yeah, and in fact, since I am doing a little worse being a smart person, I'm probably going to save after every fight now. Just in case, because I don't want to... Oh, no. Ooh, he had a lot of stuff. I'm going to... Can I equip... I'm going to give Karth an energy shield, too. So he will automatically use that whenever he feels is necessary.
Uh-huh.
Okay, are you done playing around now, Karth? I was going to rob this apartment.
Minor frag mine.
All right, here's a box. This usually has good
supplies.
Stuff. So,
what was that?
I did not take.
Oh.
Because I'm not a scoundrel. I don't have the ability to disarm a mine, or I think a soldier can do it too. Oh no, he can't. So.
You're getting shot at.
That's fine. Don't worry about that.
Roll for initiative! Holy shit.
Oh, yep. The whole squad's here, boys. Oh, it didn't stun any of them. Oh, this might go poorly for me.
Oh. Karth is down.
Yep. We're gonna move away. Hopefully they don't pull guns. And they pulled guns. Alright, boys and girls. Let's take drugs. Remember, kids, drugs will always make you better. All right, let's go.
Whoa.
I'm so high right now.
Holy shit.
Yeah. That's the power of crack.
I was gonna make some kind of joke about crack, but there you go.
I'm going to have to buy some med packs, though. Karth sucks. Oh, actually, so here's an interesting thing, too. I forgot about this.
Yeah.
And it works so good with the new load times. You can fast travel. I can't do it right now. But you can fast travel back to your hideout or your ship or whatever, and it will heal all of you fully, and then you can fast travel back to the point that you left from.
Yeah. Hey, look, I'm going to fast travel. Oh, wait, I can't fast travel right now.
I forgot. It doesn't let you down here. Oh, for God's sake. Why are there so many of you? Why do you live in these... I thought you guys were part of a cool gang. You should have a nice house. Basically living in the equivalent of your mother's basements, guys.
Wasn't there another crate back there?
Yeah, but it wasn't openable. They're not always able to be opened.
Oh.
Okay, we're going to do this because I don't want to die. And have to do all this again.
Sure.
This is what you call an XP farm.
Oh.
Not really. They actually, once you kill them, they don't come back, so.
I mean, yeah,
right,
I get that.
Karth, you did a good job. Proud of you.
You didn't open that door yet.
I was just looking to see if they had remains.
Oh.
Oh, now this one we do have to be careful with, because see how that mine is actually on the crate? It'll, I believe it'll destroy whatever's in there.
Oh.
Looks, it's an electronic message center. Looks like it has been using some time. There's one unread message. Hey, Elam, how's life on Terrace? I heard your brother left for Tatooine to become a miner. Did he at least leave hyperdrive behind to keep you company? I hope you're still practicing with that blaster I gave you. Remember what I taught you, because you might need it. Terrace isn't Alderaan. It might be dangerous.
Uh-huh.
Stay away from those gangs and keep everything locked up in that old strong box. Nobody's going to be busting in that thing. Hope to hear from you soon. Uncle Lewis.
Uncle Lewis. Minor so, gas
this
mine.
Is going to be a pain in the butt. Tasty.
Yum.
All right, so I'm probably going to die from that. So I can't slice it, and I can't hack it, and I can't break in with security is what it's saying. So I have to know the password.
Oh.
What is the name of your pet? I'm going to assume hyperdrive, because he asked if they left hyperdrive to keep me company. My uncle taught me how to fire the blaster, and Terrace is in Alderaan.
Haha.
So now I get to steal all the shit.
Ooh.
Republic armor.
Oh.
Actually, that's better. No wonder we're losing.
What, the Republic armor?
Yeah. The one I'm wearing is actually better than Republic armor.
Oh.
But he can wear the Republic armor. Makes sense for him anyway. He's all soldiery.
Isn't there, like, any kind of, like, antitoxin shit yes. you can get for poison?
But I don't have any.
Well, shit.
Oh, yeah, and you can also do this to doors.
Like, he just...
Not all doors, but some doors.
Are you just gonna break him?
Yep.
Oh.
Stop right there, or I'll give you a...
I was just exploring. I didn't know anyone was in here. No, I'm just hit around the place. Now you'll see why Oh, yeah, she's an assassin. I probably shouldn't have done that without this. Just kidding! Let's kill her!
Oh, she's an assassin?
Yeah, I've got... She's the one of the ones that he said had a bounty on her for being, like, a mass murderer, basically.
Oh. Because
she's killed, like, so many people.
Uh-oh. Cart's gonna go down.
All right, lady. About enough of you. Oh, we're gonna have to take a moment. Shit.
Uh-oh.
Karth, you wanna shoot her? Oh, good job, Karth. Proud of
you. Oh,
love you, babe.
That was close. What?
I promise that'll stop happening the farther in the game we get. It's just that these early levels, I don't have as much stuff as I'd like. Ooh, finally, I get some.
Oh, what is that?
So that gives me reflex save.
Oh.
And then this one will help with my will, so people won't be able to, like, root me in place and stuff.
Okay.
And I don't think I had any extras, so... All right. What? I really would
Should
like
Should probably heal.
Oh.
Yo.
Yeah. I only have one med pack left, so...
Oh.
I'll save that one, because we did kill her. And there is a way I can get back to the apartment safely. If I have to, but I'd like to just go around the circle and finish it quick.
Yep.
Because I think, yeah, we already killed everyone in the circle, so this is the last room.
That's just one of them.
What a fudging surprise.
It's just one.
Yeah.
And you didn't take any damage from him, at least. No. Hey, there's a med pack.
I'll take that. Actually, I'll give it to Karth. He's hurt more than I am.
I'm here. That's fair.
We're lovers now. He hit on me once and it worked, so we're lovers now.
Okay.
All right, so I forgot. I believe the rule is you can only fast travel from, like, a hub area, like the lower city, not the lower city apartments.
Uh-huh.
And like I said, way nicer with these load times, because otherwise you'd be sitting here for a few minutes.
Sure.
So we're healed.
Yay. And we're just immediately fast traveling back.
Oh, actually, I am going to go back there one more time. I forgot. One of the bounties was on that Dia lady. Remember her from the upper city?
So we're going all the way back up. Can we fast travel back down, though?
Yeah. Yep, as soon as I go kill this lady. Hi, you're going to die now.
You again?
I'm here to collect a bounty on your head, Dia. Wait.
Think about what you're doing. If that pig had just kept his hands to himself, I wouldn't have had to give him that scar with my vibroblade. He gets drunk and tries to force himself on me, and I get a bounty put on my head for defending myself. Where's the justice in that? Holden's the one to blame, not me.
I don't make the bounties. I just get the money. I don't care about justice, I just want the credits.
What's wrong with you? She doesn't deserve this.
How do you know? Maybe she's lying. She sliced that guy up. She's only getting what she deserves.
Learn the same lesson I taught Holden. I'm not as helpless as I look.
Uh-huh.
Dia sucks.
And meanwhile, Karth just adds blasters in anyway.
I like how Karth's like, she doesn't deserve this, but I'll shoot at her. I like how she started out taking a physical swing at me, and then she decided to pull a sword. So then all we have to do is, and we'll be back in the Undercity, or the Lower City.
Oh.
The fast travel is extremely helpful. So
it goes from your hideout to the last place you went to, yep, though.
So wherever you jumped back to the hideout from, that's where you go back to, is the hideout, or that place.
Okay.
So I'm going to talk to this lady.
You can't just walk in here. This is the Hidden Beks base. How do I know you're not a Vuklar spy sent to kill...
Because I'm not.
Maybe so, but this door is locked.
Uh-huh.
I need Gaddon's help. I was told to speak with him.
A lot of people want to go inside and speak to Gaddon. He's a hero of the common folk. Between the Sith conquest and the Vuklar gang war, Gaddon has more enemies than he used to. We're being careful.
So are we going
to
go stab this dude?
Nah. Maybe I could be an ally.
We do need all the help we can get.
No, this is the guy that Mission and her Wookiee friend told us to talk to. Because they're like the good gang.
In the heart of his own base. Not with Zerdra watching his back. Go in and speak to Gaddon if you want. Just remember.
She will literally say this line every time you talk to her from now on.
Go and speak.
Every time you talk to her, she'll be like, go in and speak to Gaddon if you want.
Uh huh.
All right, so we're making progress.
Vitality points.
Because Gaddon's he's a smart man, so he's going to know about escape pods and stuff like that, because we're still trying to find Bastila.
Okay, yeah.
So first, before I talk to anyone, I'm going to explore the base because, you know, full map and all that jazz. Well, sure. I'm not going to explore the whole base. I'm just going to explore the main room, and then I'll talk to him. Because then he's got to give me permission.
Right,
oh, never mind, bitch. Whatever.
Calm down, Zerdra. Nobody's going to try anything here in the middle of our own base. It would be a suicide mission.
But I could stab you.
Freshek and his followers want you dead. Anyone we don't know is a potential threat, and it's my job to make sure you're safe.
Do you want us to start attacking strangers on sight, Zerdra? Like the Vuklars do? I will never let it come to that. Now step aside and let them pass.
No.
Yeah, or we'll stab
you. Speak to Gaddon if you want.
Ooh, she flipped around.
You try anything and you'll be vaporized before you can say Vuklar spy.
Vuklar spy. I'm still alive. Yeah, so their base kind of sucks.
Yeah?
I mean, there's just not much to it. It's just kind of big hallways and boxes everywhere.
Well,
I'm going to talk to him because I think he's like, oh, okay, we can be friends. And then I can walk around more.
Oh,
like I can explore better without having problems.
You'll have to forgive Zerdra. Ever since Brejik and the Vuklars began this war against us, she's been a little overzealous in her security duties.
I don't forgive her.
The Sith haven't helped things. Zerdra seems to forget that I know how to look after
myself. She's right there.
Now,
I need information on those Republic escape pods that crashed in the Undercity.
Escape pods? You know, I heard the Sith.
You're scary.
Around the Undercity about them as well.
Well,
you don't look like you're with the Sith.
They might be spies, Gaddon. They might be working for the
Sith.
Oh,
you are paranoid.
Calm down, Zerdra. If the Sith thought we knew anything useful, they'd have a battalion of troops kicking down our door. No, I think this off-worlder has her own agenda.
I don't. Do you know anything about this or not?
I suppose I could tell you what I know. It's not like it could do any harm to me or my gang. But it might cause problems for the Vuklars, and that's okay in my book.
You're such a nice
man.
The Vuklars
got those pods clean within hours after they landed. It's too bad we didn't get there first, considering what my spies reported the Vuklars found. A female Republic officer named Bastila.
Finally, a lead.
We Beks don't believe in intergalactic slavery, but the Vuklars aren't so picky. They took a prisoner.
Oh, great.
Bastila's a slave? What will happen to her now?
Normally, the Vuklars would take a captured slave and sell them for a nice profit to Davik, or an off-world slaver. But a Republic officer is no ordinary catch.
I still think Bastila is just a Republic officer.
You want to just blab this out loud?
She figured out a way to escape from the Vulcar base on her own.
She's too valuable to leave with the Vulcar scum at the base. Rezhik's probably got your Republic friend hidden away somewhere safe until the big swoop race. You'll never find
the big swoop race.
Yep. Swoop race? What does that have to do with it?
I'm afraid your friend has become a pawn in Rezhik's game to take over the lower city. He's offered her up as the Vulcar's share of the prize in the annual swoop gang race. By putting up such a valuable prize, Brezhik hopes to win the loyalty of some of the smaller gangs. Their numbers will allow him to finally destroy me and my followers.
Uh-huh.
I suppose we go about rescuing Bastila then. Well, we can't fight all the gangs.
Yes, we can.
The only hope you have of rescuing Bastila is to...
Donnelly wants to stab everyone.
Season opener of the swoop race.
I mean... We're supposed to be going to the dark side, aren't we? Yeah. Why don't we just stab everybody?
How do I enter this swoop race?
Help you with this. If you'd be willing to help us, we both have something to gain here, and much to lose.
What are you proposing?
The swoop race is for the lower city gangs only.
Uh-huh.
I can sponsor you as a rider for the Hidden Beks this year. If you win the race, you'll win your friend's freedom. But first, you have to do something for me. My mechanics have developed an accelerator for a swoop engine. A bike with the accelerator installed can beat any other swoop out there.
Okay, I see what this is going
to
be then.
They plan to use it to guarantee a victory in this year's swoop race. I need you to break into their base and steal it back.
Just watch out for those big trunk trees.
Yep. How am I supposed to get inside the Vulcar base?
I know someone who might be able to get you in the back way. Mission Veo.
Mission? Gaddon, you can't be serious. She's just a kid. How is she supposed to help them with this?
Mission's explored every step of every back alley in the lower city. Plus, she knows the Undercity sewers better than anyone. If anyone can get inside the Vulcar base, it's her.
Where can I find this bitch? I mean, Mission.
They like to go compelling dialogue.
I know.
Exposition.
Some way past the Sith guard post at the elevator.
I got some Sith universe to disguise myself.
The disguise might have worked on the upper city guard, but the security down
here. Yep, we already figured that out.
You'll need the proper papers to get past him.
Gimme.
My gang ambushed one of the Sith patrols headed down to the Undercity. They never made it, and their security papers fell into my
hands. Oh, convenient.
Since
gimme.
We're all together now. I suppose I could give them to you in exchange for your uniforms. With the security papers, you won't need a disguise anyway.
Oh, that's convenient.
Okay.
Good choice. Thanks for the uniforms. You won't need them with these security papers anyway.
I really wish they would have given you two uniforms, though, so both of you could wear it.
Oh.
I'll be back when I get the accelerator.
The swoop race.
Shut up. I'm done. I endured all I could.
Yeah, we're done talking to you, dude.
Alright, let's go in here.
Control room.
No, it's impossible. Darn. Alright. Let's rob
in
these
here?
Guys.
Class deal cylinder. What was that?
Just some stuff.
Oh. Security door.
Yeah, they're impossible.
Oh.
Because if I actually broke into them, then they'd be mad at me. And...
That's fair.
Yeah, we don't want them to be mad. We like them to be our friends. They're nice people. I'm gonna try anyway.
I was gonna say, as you go up to another door and try and pick it anyway.
Yeah, so I can only go into, like, the common areas. Which, I mean, that makes sense. That's realism. We like realism. Ooh, look, a hallway. Exciting.
Uh-huh.
Oh, could it be locked? Yep. All right. So we gotta get to the Undercity now. And he gave us the papers.
Why wasn't that door a locked security door anyway?
Yeah, good question.
Cause the other one was, and that was all it was just a corridor. That just seemed dumb.
It was. So he gave us the papers, so now we can get past that Sith guard. Cause you don't actually need a uniform.
Gotcha.
As long as you have the papers, so.
Sure.
Now I'll be like, I got my papers right here. And he'll be like, oh, okay, have fun, bye. And then we get to see what it looks like when you're on the ground of a planet like this. Ooh. Running.
I got tongue tied there in the middle.
Yep. See his turrets? I guess he only has five.
Oh, I see him now. Right. Hold on there, civilian.
Unless you've got the. I got my superior papers right here, bitch.
Yeah, these look to be in order. Okay, you can go down if you want. Can't say I envy you though. The Undercity is crawling with mutants.
Papers, please.
No.
And approved. Glory towards Arstaska. Wrong game.
Yeah, just a little.
That is a fun. I mean, I've barely scratched the surface of Paper Please, but I've watched like Jacksepticeye play through it, and I've been watching him play through it again. It's a fun game. I do want to play through it more though.
Yeah. Oh, here we get some douches trying to steal our money. Even the beggars are trying to shake us down. That's what beggars do. Credits. That's what it costs to use our elevator. I'll kill you.
Five credits?
Get out of here, you filthy beggars, or I'll use my blaster to end your suffering permanently.
Run, my brother! Flee, this one's right!
That was awesome. I've never threatened them before. That was amazing.
Flee! Get away! Most of us
are good people. Are you good
people? I'm
sure
you are, miss. It's just too bad your little welcoming committee is here to give people a bad first impression.
What do you want?
My name is Selena. You're from the Upworld, aren't you? I've never seen it. I was born here in the Undercity. Is it as nice as they say up there?
Nope. It's better than this festering slime pit.
Our world doesn't look like much to you. It's dark and cold and lonely down here, but... the only world I've ever known.
Sad for you.
Boo freaking who.
See it in my dreams. The sun Gendar, the leader of our village.
Bored.
Probably think I'm a fool.
Are you skipping through dialogue now?
Those ones, because it literally means nothing to the story. So Rukil's,
I don't have time for this.
Don't.
I'm sorry. You're probably here for something important, right?
Yes, I would like to.
Like stabbing people.
Later, maybe you could come back and speak to me again.
No, probably not.
Hopefully you die. Don't you people have, like, super AIDS down here or something? Like, this place is just nasty. Look at it. It's all, like, polygonally broken.
Funny.
Oh, I don't want to go over there. I feel like I'm going to get involved in something if I go over there. Ugh.
Hey, you ain't from the village. You're from the Upworld, ain't you?
I already threatened someone, and they just wanted $5. Are you really going to ask me for my money?
There's something yeah. My name's Sagir. I run a little savage shop here. You want to buy something from my store? I got...
No.
Yeah, okay.
How about... stab.
I refuse to buy any of your trash.
Hurry, Hendar! Hurry!
Oh no, Hendar!
He'll never make it. He's doomed. I told him he was a fool to leave the village.
Oh boy.
Oh, you get your first look at those monsters, the rat ghouls.
Open the gate! Quickly! There isn't much time! I can't. The rat ghouls are too close.
The mutants will kill him if you don't open the gate.
And if I open the gate, they'll kill us all.
Well, I don't see a problem with that.
You can't do this. It isn't fair. Please, make him open the gate. Hendar will die if he doesn't.
I can't open the gate. Not while the rat ghouls are so near.
Keep the gate closed. I'm not risking my life here.
Monster. How can you say that? Somebody.
Why am I a monster, but the guy who won't open the gate is fine?
It's too late for Hendar now.
No! Hendar, no!
And, wow. Did.
Oh, I was going to say, I wonder if they'll show him turn into the thing. Should I talk to her? She's probably pissed.
Don't speak to me, Upworlder. You saved Hendar. You just
well, why didn't you save him if you're so good?
Die.
Maybe...
you're as selfish as all the rest from the surface. Please.
I like how I'm just like nodding in like normal conversation. Like, yeah, that's fair.
A horrible fate for poor Hendar. I warned him not to leave the safety of the village.
Can I go out there now?
Open the gate. Not while the rat ghouls were so close.
Yeah, you did a good job. I'm proud of you. High five.
But enough of this grim talk. We must focus on the positive.
How can you help me? open the gate.
I'll open the gate for you, Upworlder, but you've got to be quick. In a few seconds...
Okay. I stop listening after I'll open the gate. Monster! Actually, you should probably use blasters on these guys, because they're not designed for blaster combat. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you go.
Oh, I have an ammo kit.
Huh?
Ah, you bastard.
You asked for this.
Stop! Karth, I don't feel so good. Karth, I'm gonna die.
Please, you have to help me.
Guys, I'm literally about to die. I'm gonna pass out the second we stop talking.
You'll help me, won't you?
Who are you? I'm really sick. Slow down, Mr. What's wrong? Is he my shiny sword?
If we don't, they'll sell him into slavery.
Oh boy.
I don't have time for this. Gadden said you'd help me get inside the base.
My friend Zalbar is in serious trouble, so you can forget about me helping with anything else until I get him back.
Okay.
Fine, tell me what happened. I'll see if I can help
you. Just wandering around here in the Undercity. You know, looking for...
They're doing stuff.
You've got to figure you can handle the odd rat ghoul attack.
Only this time, they were waiting for us.
I'm literally dying.
We didn't even have a chance to run. Big Z threw himself at him and then roared for me to run. I took off. I figured Zalbar would be right behind me. But there were too many of them. He couldn't get away. They're going to sell him to a slaver. I just know it.
I will help you as soon as I get some medicine.
Yeah, well, what if they stab him?
Do you know where they took him?
Sure, but those Gamorreans like to hang out in the sewers. The stink reminds them of home, I guess.
Nice.
That's probably where they took Big Z.
Ew.
I'll help you get Zalbar back, but you have to help me get inside the base.
As soon as we get Big Z back, I'll show you a way into that Vulkar base. Now, come on. We have to find Zalbar before they sell him to slavers, or worse.
Agreed.
You know where he's being kept.
The Gamorreans make their camps in the sewers.
She already said that. Yeah, new party member. I didn't die!
Hey, you got healed of fucking...
Yeah, that's convenient. What? Did she bring me any medicine? What a useless party member. Alright. I need to go back in here so I can get some freaking medicine from that guy before I attempt to actually do this.
Oh, does that one dude actually have medkits?
I think he does.
Hey there, up. It ain't the best.
Oh, he does have med packs. And an antidote kit. Oh, I think you picked up an antidote kit, I thought, at one point.
I did. And I used it immediately.
Oh. That's fine.
I just bought a shit ton of med packs. 25.
Well, how about we go save our Wookiee friend next time?
Sounds good to me.
Next time on KOTOR, we save the Wookiee.